It's rowdy here in Fist Energy Stadium. Even though the economy is a mess in this city, these are some of the best sports fans in the country.
I heard things were so bad that Leaveland Casino was turned into an Indian reservation, Grim. Yeah, why don't you just open a window and take a leak all over the fans?
Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Terror Bay Mutineers battle the Leaveland Burns. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Yo, man, nobody can touch an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
If you like your cocktail cold, your soup hot, and your steak still mooing, then you're going to love seeing mutants knocked cold, their brains turned into hot lava soup, and their bodies strewn about the field, lying still and barely moving. MFL Game Day is on the air.
Wow, you just made me hungry, Ben. I'm going to go get some of them extra crispy mutant finger strips.
Hey, get me a full slab of broken mutant ribs while you're there.
And it's first and 10. And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that'll bring up second and one.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Third down and 5. Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. And it's first and 10. Defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
That'll make the hair on your corpse stand straight up.
Second down and 5. Shave a few days off his life. Third down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. Man, this coach must have played too many video games. You gotta punt it here. Come on. And like every one of my barbecues, this guy's on fire. Does he like original or extra crispy? Now it looks like extra crispy. They run it on fourth down and pick it up. That's 4 new downs. Holy crap, he runs straight into a mutant trap and dies. Reminds me of my breakfast cereal, the old Nut Crunch. First down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that'll be second and 8 to go.
Hot one, hot two,
And that pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. third and two. Oh, and he intercepts the ball.
Thank you very much, Sister Defender.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
He got rid of it out of bounds. That's better than throwing a pick, I suppose. Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two,
eight. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten. And they stack the line and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and nine. Interception. He refused. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
hot. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. It's first and ten. That pass play was good for 3 yards. Second down and seven. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Third down and five. And that player has one speed. He's the bullet in the opening. The quarterback said they'd blow up the defense today. He was right. Third down, and the punter is warming up. And that's another pick. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking. And it's first and ten. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. Send a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's gonna kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him.
Ah, oh, going in circles. That was a nice piece of running, Grim. That's a first down.
And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips. And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one,
and he's up. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. He's at the boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
Great shoestring tackle. Is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and ten. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Second down and ten. Third down and, well, good luck. And the quarterback.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
First and ten.
Hot one.
I hope you covered your ears, Bricks, because that was a sonic blast dirty trick. That ball just, and then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
With another pick, the QB says, I don't know, almost there might not be an I in team, but this guy's eyeballs are all. Well, that's a strange penalty called right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and it don't make much sense.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
Yeah.
First down and less than a defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and six.
Hot one.
Oh, with the brutal hit. Second down and two.
Hot one. Hot two.
Third You're down in five. And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and 10. And that's a run for no gain. Second down and 10. Knock a ball loose. Now that'll wake you up, then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
Third down and 10. There aren't too many players that... And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one. There's no reason to go for it here, but... They do anyway. Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a... Man, these guys are some high rollers, and they just won the pot. That's a first down. And it's first and 10. Hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And that pass play is good for 8 yards. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. Third down and long. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he put all of his foot into that one. And he just lets that one go. He says, no, thank you. And the defense downs it. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Pow, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And they're catching up.
Joke, jump, go shopping.
Listen to his fans howl. They love him. He came up as a teenage werewolf in the Mutant Farm League.
I don't know if he's dancing or just marking his territory.
The offense lost their final running back. Lucky for them, they're on defense now.
Yeah, lucky to have survived so much bad luck, carnage, and death, Grim.
You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Oh.
Bodor, Grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Killer, it was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in fantasy league.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is. Oh, he just got crushed. It's first and 10.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
Second down and 6. Was an all-pro MFL hit.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
Well, that's 2 timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim. But it really is hard to at the same time. And I have mastered it.
Oh, look at... Oh, and did he just put on a display there?
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Brick. It means he can... Oh, now the offense is getting kills?
Oh, this is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two.
At this rate, the QB's going to have more interceptions than completions. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. It's good. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I do.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. The defense called a warp speed. With the brain scrambler. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks.
I know. I hate those zebra men.
And it's first and ten. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten. Does the QB know which team he's on?
Boom!
And it's first and ten. First down. Give this guy a few catches and... Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And they went to the air and came up big. Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. First and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Another interception. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
I personally think that the ginormous guy is compensating for something. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Thank you. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's another turnover for the defense. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
And it's first and ten. Quarterback just... Oh, and he is dead. Good riddance.
Yeah, the guy had a dumb haircut, too.
No matter how many years in the league, I gotta tell you, this don't get any less scary.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sick.
It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And the defense gets the quarterback for a sack. Second down and long. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got...
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
Brought a sack lunch today. Hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he picks up about six on the play. Third down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And I've had it up. Man, what a hit that was.
Hey, man, I scared him on shiver. I don't hear what I'll sell him.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay it for the pick six. For this, you just give them a pat on the head and tell them they don't suck.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And there's another pick. And this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school.
Yeah.
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and ten. That ball was almost intercepted. Second down and 10. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third down and 10. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Second down and 10. He broke free and has open field in front of him. Touchdown! And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. He is fighting for every yard. It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
And he just slipped away like a greased pin. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. The offense is running low on running backs. They have only two left. They need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes a sonic blast and into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Hey, man, I was hanging on the kettle now. You know what?
Second down in a very lot. don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected. Those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a brawn in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit. Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That he did. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Not much there, maybe a yard. Third down and 9.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The punishing hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The throwing dirty trick is always good for an easy kill. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he's off to the races. And he's running like a moose. Touchdown! And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done!
I can't run like that unless it's coupon night at Taco Hell. He has better footwork though than me on account of not clenching his cheeks, though.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut. Oh, holy smokes. He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL.
Good game for Tanner. Oh, did we get out of it?
The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And it's first and 10. And he breaks. Oh, what a brutal hit!
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays! Talk about luck!
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy.
Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy.
Yeah.
Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
First down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd. know, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and ten. Oh, nice hit. That's the way you do it. Let him have it and then take it away. Second down and 10. And he finds open space, is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. Oh, and that kick to his highlight reel. That was perfect. And since he's a kicker, that brings him up to a one hole highlight. And it's first and 10. He could go all the way. First and 8 to go. Second down and more than the QB would like. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown.
Yeah, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And like bricks his balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone.
Nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
And they line up for the extra point. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked out? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. And that's another, and that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Fourth quarter, and we're at the two-minute warning.
2 minutes until what?
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's the quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag. He's killing me in fantasy league.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would they do that?
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
Say what? Come on, man. You can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm going to ruin your world. You understand me?
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. He'll be going onside here, and the return team is ready for it. No surprises here. Mutants is how you recover an onside kick. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
And the ball hits the field incomplete.
He threw it when no one could catch it. Some teams like that in a quarterback.
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown.
Yo, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. The onside kick is a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a possession.
Steal it ain't right, Glenn. It just ain't right.
Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And he finds open space. He's running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And the D takes their second time out, hoping for a miracle.
I witnessed a miracle once. A player was brought back from the dead.
That's not a miracle, partner. That's just how the MFL works.
Hot one, hot two.
And like Bricks his bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path.
That is such bullshit. This game is fucking rigged. I tell you, the programmers are speeding up the defense. I'm gonna write an email to that fucker.
Well, if you're into humiliation and scatological fetishes, this Burns loss was right up your alley.
Well, there's a waste of an afternoon if you're a Leaveland fan. But if you're from Leaveland, that's what everything feels like, I suppose, so after you.
Next time, maybe they'll practice a little harder and cheat a little more.
Freaking idiots! This is the MFL. You're supposed to cheat.
Won't that be a lesson to them? Let's go over to the MVP. Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not.